for me right now, the time I spent in Washington, it was so nice. I really love this city, and I also are very happy to meet my friends from the program.
Yellowstone is beautiful, a great view, and lots of scenery to see, and just so beautiful, and the sound of nature definitely is awesome.
This whole area is really fantastic, with Jackson Hole, with the different national parks, Yellowstone and the nature reserves, and the national forest. It's all fabulous because there's so much wildlife here, and so much geological history as well, and the people are very friendly and are happy to tell you about all these beautiful things that's happening here in the US. It's really quite eye-opening for me to be here and to learn so much about the US and their wildlife resources.
This is one of the most important parks in the planet. I think it is. It was the first park declared here in the United States, and I'm really glad to be able to see it. I think it's a lot of intervention though. It's a lot of people coming. I don't know if they've done any calculations on the capacity of the park to hold people, but definitely it's an area that's still pristine enough in certain areas, and also in other areas you can see the impact of people and the encounters with wildlife.
really I enjoy this place. It's amazing and it's beautiful place here.
So we have been hearing about this city for many days and now we are in and we're already going out here. It's good, it's busy, but it's good. We have been to the different offices and we have been to this Santa Monica Sea Beach, also in the Queen's Mary Aquarium, Hollywood, lots of things that we have been hearing from our childhood. But still we are here and with good friends, lots of 17 new faces from 17 corners of this earth. But we had fun. I look forward to come back to you. And Los Angeles is good. Would love to come here again at some day.
It was very interesting, my trip to Los Angeles, especially we visited the MPA, Marine National Reserve, Marine Protected Area, that they have an island. They have an island that they protect from the people and make regulation in that. And I had this experience that maybe I'll transfer it to Oman because we have same protected area in Oman.
But it goes that way and then comes this way for about 11 miles.
Las Vegas is a beautiful place, full of leisure activities,
with many conservation areas, a lot of development. It's really fun.
I think Las Vegas is a great city to see, and so far we've had a very enjoyable experience with our stay in Las Vegas.
Oh, so ILP is definitely a life-changing experience, I would say, because before arriving here, I never thought this would be such a good program with such good organizers and also some exciting people around me, including you. And it's good. I mean, from Africa, from Oceania, from Asia, there are lots of people. We all are here for same purpose and doing some great stuff. I've been to DC, have been to Dakota, now in LA, and we'll be in Vegas very soon. So I hope it will remain as a memory of lifetime. These 3 weeks is really something else. Yeah, excellent experience.
Some relation to Christmas.